smoking in bed. Next. In homes, we are discussing careless smoking in homes. Result will be fire. Next. Factories and offices. Even though there is written, do not smoke in working areas. Most of the people, what he is doing? He is very much busy. He is showing, he is very much busy in accounting. And after some time, what would happen? That lighted spark throws on that combustible material and fire is there. Then hotel, hospitals, okay, clubs and discotheques. Next, moving vehicles, trains and automobiles, okay. Naked flames, kitchen, okay, due to this, just a minute, please go back. Okay, here is a kerosene can, here is a stove. So after some time, due to radiation, it will transfer here and there will be fire, okay. So loose apparels, dhila kapda dalke, next, okay. So what would happen? There will be a fire, loose apparels, okay. Then what is going on? Okay. So here we are giving matchsticks to kids, then oil lamps, candles. Okay, what happens? This oil and this, what is we say, weak, na? So it is a rats fond of these oils, and they take it and goes to the hole or any flammable material area, and there is a fire. So never go outside the home keeping lighted oil lamps. Now, most of the people, when we pray, na, we are using this diyabatti. Okay, so whenever you are going out, whenever there is no person, please do not keep lighted this, okay, because what would happen? Lakshmi, I don't know, okay, I don't know, Lakshmi prasanna hogi, wo mujhe malum nahi hai, lekin Agnidev jarur prasanna hoge, isiliye aapko ek kabhi bhi aisa chhodke bahar jana nahi hai, hum logon ki dharna rehti hai. अरे सत्यनारायण की पूजा कर रहा हूँ, रात भर दिया जलना चाहिए, बहुत पैसा आएगा, ऐसा नहीं है. और क्या होता है, चार दिन में हम लोग बिजी रहते हैं और एक बार खाना खाया, प्रसाद खाया, अरे पूजा खत्म हो गया, सो जाते हैं. थोड़े टाइम में क्या होता है, चुहा मामा आता है, नहीं तो वो जो कर्टन है, कर्टन उधर आता है, और लक्ष्मी प्रसन्न होने की बजाय अग्निदेव प्रसन्न होते हैं. ओके, नेक्स्ट. वेल्डिंग, what he is doing? He is using newspaper to take guard from these sparks. We are Indians, especially Asian country people, okay? So we are not using PPEs. He don't know what would happen in the next minute. Okay, next. Welding, then furnace, pantry, okay? Some hot work is going on, and that spark will go here and there and fire start. Bonfires. So during Holi, all the people celebrate Holi, and after Puran Poli, get fast asleep. And after that, fire brigade roll starts. We are not taking care of this ash, hot ash, or this fire. Raat raat bar hum log udhar hi rehte. दूसरे दिन सुबह आते हैं. ओके, नेक्स्ट. यहां भी ऐसा ही होता है. हार्थ, उसके सामने आप जाओ, थोड़ा गर्म लगने के बाद क्या होता है, नींद आती है. नींद आती है तो घर में जाके भागते हैं, बाकी का काम चालू, फायर ब्रिगेड वालों का. यहां से उधर इधर जाएगा, सूखा पेड़ कुछ भी रहेगा जलेगा, फायर ब्रिगेड अंगार बुझाएगा. ओके, नेक्स्ट. वॉन फायर्स, वर्शिपिंग टाइम, आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन वॉट वुड हैपन. होम हवन, होली, बर्निंग ऑफ इफिजी, बर्निंग ऑफ इफिजी. इसने वो बोला, इसने ये बोला, एसी में बैठ के बोला, फिर भी हम लोग उनके क्या है, नौकर चाकर जैसे. अरे साहब ने ये बोला, जलाओ, ले लो टायर, जलाओ उसका ये. तो उससे क्या होता है, नुकसान अपने को ही होता है, बर्निंग ऑफ इफिजी. नेक्स्ट, स्पार्क्स, आइदर इट इज इलेक्ट्रिकल ड्यू टू स्पार्क्स, स्पार्क्स फॉल्स ऑन कंबस्टिबल मटेरियल. frictional. So due to grinder, polarization, there is a spark. These sparks came in contact with your rubbish material. Next, firecrackers. Okay. Fun when you are careful. Fire when you are careless. There is a message. Fun when you are careful. Fire when you are careless. Okay. So next. Locomotives, olden days, this coke, we were using fuel, coke, and in the evening, after what happens, after this, in summer season, this grass becomes dry, and this burning coke falls on that grass, and fire starts. Next, spontaneous combustion. What is spontaneous combustion? Anybody? Unless you know the meaning of this, what is spontaneous? Apne aap, automatic. Apne aap, swayamsphoort. What is spontaneous combustion? In dumping, now as per MCGM guidelines, this dry waste and wet waste should be kept separated, should be separated. Why? Why? Is there any reason? Now let us come to the point. In dumping yard, this Devnar dumping yard or any dumping yard, so after Diwali, roll of fire brigade starts for a days, for a weeks, for a month. So what happens? If your wet rubbish material is kept for a several days, okay, then after some times, due to the bacterial fermentation, heat is generated, and that heat will sufficient to start a fire to a nearby dry refuse. Okay, due to this bacterial fermentation or bacteriological process, heat is generated due to if you keep a heap up. If you keep a heap of wet rubbish material, after some days or some months, that due to bacteriological process, heat will be generated. And if you are not dissipating this heat into the atmosphere, then after some time, there will be heat which is more than enough to start a fire to a nearby dry material. Okay, so this is nothing but a spontaneous combustion. Next, chemical reactions. I already explained exothermic chemical reactions, so in which two reactants are, okay. Now lightning, it is a natural phenomenon, but due to lightning also there is a fire. Next, hot ashes, already discussed. Hot ashes. Next, incendiarism. What is this incendiarism? Let us see what he is doing. Incendiarism means setting a fire purposely. Okay. So next, arson. Anybody says anything from a AC office, then we people react immediately and doing this act. Okay. Next. Now what to do in case of fire? If there is a fire, then what should be done? Next. Do not run. Whenever there is a fire, you should not run. Then, do not waste time for collecting valuables. Are mera iPod, are mera itna bada laptop. Kabhi bhi time waste nahi karna hai. Do not waste time for collecting all these valuables. Then don't be panic. Next, inform fire brigade about fire. There is a fire. What is the number? 101. Alert neighbors. Aag. Alert neighbors. Next, if possible, use fire extinguisher. If you know how to operate, how to use, then only, if possible. Next, what exactly happened at Kamla Mill? Do not take shelter in toilets or below the tables or benches, because after some time, the intensity of fire will be increased and you will get less time to come out of the burning this fire, okay? Do not take shelter in the toilet. Next. Shut all the doors behind you. Whatever this concept of closed kitchen. Let us come to the point. Suppose this is a kitchen and there is a fire and you are going out. If there is a door closer, then automatically that door will be closed and fire will remain inside this compartment. Any gas leak, remain inside this compartment. Any fire, any gases will remain inside this compartment. It will not spread out of your this kitchen to your main serving area. Okay? So, that is why if you are going out, then shut all the doors while going out. Next. Do not use lift to escape. Do not use lift to escape. Instead of lift, you have to use staircase only. So other day, Beaumont, I was the first arriving officer. Beaumont, Miss Deepika Padukone, now Mrs. Deepika Padukone's building, Beaumont. It was a 33-floored building. Actually, it was a 43. Because after 8 podium, first floor. So fire was on 32nd floor. So due to some problem, that lift, fire lift was inoperational. And I started to walk physically the staircase at 210. There was a fire call. We reached at 29. And within 8 or 10 minutes, I able to reach on a 32nd, practically to the 48th floor. Okay? So by staircase only. So whenever there is a fire, please don't use any elevator or lift, because there is a provision that lift should have an alternate source of supply. If there is a provision, but it is not like that. Most of the time we see that only one electrical supply is given. Either you take alternate source from other substation or you can use your diesel generator like that, but it is not like that. So what would happen any time if there is a fire, somebody starts to switch off the main, and what would happen? You will stand inside the lift. What happened in, do you know what happened in Thana? Thane? Chaya? I think Chaya building. Like, okay? Four firefighters stranded inside, and they lost their lives. Okay? So you should not use lift for fire. Even though you are stranded in a 40th floor, 50th floor, try to come below. Try to come and try to assemble in a refuge area. If it is possible, come down. Don't go up. Why don't go up? Because smoke and these gases will go up. Okay? So make exit to a ground level instead of terrace. Next. Now use nearest means of escape and the staircase available. Aisa khana nahi khana. Do staircase nazdik hai, udhar hi jao. Okay? So use nearest staircase. Report about your safe escape and any other information to the fire brigade or police present at the site. Now, if trapped or stranded, some safety tips. Stay close to the floor level. So we are not Shaktimans or Supermen. We are as usual, as you. So try to stay close to the floor level. So the smoke is lighter, it will go up. So initially we are doing this, we are going, we are crawling on the floor level. So stay close to the floor level. Next. Now if there is a gap, now let us take your kitchen, any gap in kitchen door, okay? So if there is any gap, if trapped or standard, next.